be home for another year until they were done fighting the war in Iraq.
I heard a couple of soldiers talking about the need to find some transportation to get home, and that was really where it all started.
State Representative Brian Kelly of Ionia County was at the send-off parade and helped make the idea a reality. He worked with military families and Dean Transportation to get a discounted rate to bring them back by bus. Now they're trying to come up with the $12,000 needed, half the normal rate, to pay them back.
It is harder to make things like this happen these days, but it's definitely not impossible.
Representative Kelly already donated $3,000 of his own money and raised another $3,000. They're halfway there.
We are truly grateful and just feel very honored and privileged that these families and the community comes together and support the 1073rd.
Yvette Bayer's husband is in the 1073rd, and she's the head of the Family Readiness Committee. She says for some soldiers, they'd have no way to afford coming home for 6 days before deployment.
This is the biggest Christmas present you could ask for, especially when they're getting ready for deployments.
We even spoke with one of the soldiers on the phone, who's on the ground right now in Mississippi. The news is boosting their morale.
There's a lot of happy people over here. The reaction was like disbelief, to be perfectly honest. Some people even came the next day and said, okay, I was able to come up with a little bit of the money. And it's like, you don't get it. It's free.
It is free. 30 of them will be flying home. 90 soldiers have now signed up to take at least 2 luxury buses back home to West Michigan. Guys, it'll take at least 18 hours one-way ticket, but yeah. Of course, they say it's worth it.
Right, especially because just they'd already said goodbye. They'd already had it in their head, okay, I'm not going to see you. It's amazing.
Unexpected surprise.
Yeah.
We talked to Representative Kelly on the 6th, and he said that he's actually going to make the trip himself.
He is. He's going down there to greet the soldiers when... to bring him back home. He said he wants to get to know them and talk to them. He has a lot of family members in his family that are in the military as well. So that's why he says this is near and dear to his heart.
It's great. Just cool. A great story. Thanks, yep. Stan.
Sure.
And if you want to help, you can send a check or money order to the VFW Post in Belding. We've got their address at our website. Just click on the story, Home for the Holidays, at fox17online.com.